you're interested in science and you love food, this is an amazing program. I have been overwhelmed with the amount of opportunities I've had. There's a lot of misconceptions about food science. Going into it, looking at the course list, like there's physics, biology, chemistry, organic chemistry, biochemistry. Like, I'm a scientist before food. This program's opened a ton of opportunities for me. Our program is pretty small, so there's a lot of contact with professors. And so with Dr. Martini, I've been working in her lab for 2 years. I went to a product development competition during the summer and we took grand prize there. People and companies are more looking for well-rounded individuals who have more experience, who really got involved. And to be able to have so much involvement in my undergrad really strengthens me as a, you know, potential employee. So I have had scholarships. Food science program is really nice because there are direct donors to students who are in food science. So if you want a program that's going to be very fulfilling, that's going to give you a ton of opportunities, a ton of hands-on opportunities, you're going to know your professors, you're going to be in a small class and really get involved in something that means something to you. I love this program. I'm really glad I chose this one.
In terms of education, they can expect a science-based degree that is applied to food. That's what really food science is. We have a dairy plant where students have hands-on experiences in making dairy products, and we also have a meat processing plant when they also get very hands-on experiences in meat processing. Over the last year, we created a chocolate factory where we give the students the opportunity also to get involved in the chocolate making process. 100% of our students get jobs and get paid very well, and so there's no problem in getting jobs out there.